Good morning, class.
Good morning.
Ma'am.
Again.
Put it up there. Let's bow down our hands and move ourselves in the presence of God.
Happy Father, I am such a love and yet.
Project I learned at an angle. I believe the learning object
Yes, I was.
It was.
There will be one group that, one in your group that will write the correct answer in the board. So ready na ba?
Aha.
Aha. Ready na?
Aha.
Number, ready na?
Aha.
Okay, very good. So our first game. Silent please. So our first game is four picks, one word. Look. Okay, one in your group. You say the answer's number one.
Oh,
Instead, that one is... milong-milong. Next, light them.
That is great.
Three, two, one, go!
Hi! Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi! kabod uma.
Okay.
45 degrees, 40, until chapter 90. Next is the VIY. What does the VIY stands there?
Vertical velocity.
Okay, how do we get the vertical velocity? Based on the formula, how do we get the vertical velocity? VI or the initial velocity times sine theta. So later on, we will try to solve problems that involves solving. So during the flight, the project times horizontal velocity components Vx remains constant. So while the vertical velocity component Vy varies. So, on its way up, the vertical velocity decreases. So, from 1, lay mo siya o? Bilang maximum height, velocity nila, diba? May mo siya o? 0. After that, may mo siya negative. So, from positive o negative. So, that's why nag-decrease ang velocity. At this point, the projectile starts to descend and its vertical velocity increases until it reaches the ground. So next, how do we get the height of a projectile? So the height of a projectile is equal to the initial velocity times sine theta times time minus 1/2 gravity times t squared. Complicated, no? So ato lang na siya pamukulong niya kayo. So the height, the h here, there stands for height, t for time, g for the gravity. What is the value of gravity again?
9.8.
Okay, so 9.8, what is the unit? Meter per second squared. So the vertical velocity at any time t is equal to, Vy is equal to the initial velocity times sine theta minus 1/2 gt. So the Vy, what does the Vy stands for? Louder. Okay, very good. What about the T?
I.
And G for?
Gravity.
So for a projectile fired at any angle with the horizontal, the range R is equal to the product. So kapag maabot, ano siya? So, kaning range, ma-solve natin siya by using this formula. Range is equal to the horizontal velocity component times time of flight. Kung sabihin ng t, v is equal to?
Time.
To t. Diba? I told you that. Diba? Upward and downward. So, that is the product of two times times. And t is for the next is the maximum range is attained when a projectile is thrown at an angle of 45 degrees. So the range can be calculated as follows. So why do we say that the maximum range is attained when a projectile is thrown at angle 45? Because when we add the 45 plus 45, diba, we have 90. So sine 90 is 90 degrees is equal to right angle. So, later on we will discuss about the homotopies. So that is take note of that the maximum range is attained. Okay, na siya sa inyong sumati ba sa 45 degrees. Muna siya ang maximum range. Okay. So, why do we say that 45 degrees has the maximum range? So, can you locate where is the 45 degrees there? Okay. This one. 45. Who among the projected degrees have the maximum range? sino sa kanila yung mas malayo yung range. Nag-gets ba? Okay, so neglecting the air resistance, the fans are parabola. So what do we call the curve there? Okay, that is a parabola. So the figure shows that these quarter tiles reach different ranges and different height above the ground. So from different angle, different po yung range. So however, sa inyo na observe the range. Look at the maximum range reached by 15. What is the maximum range? Asa man din po, aman ang last sa curve sa 15. That is the range. Then, how about 75 degrees? Okay, the same lang sila, no? Ganong the same because when we add the 75 plus 15, we will get 90. So, 90 is a right angle. So, that, no, same lang ilang range na maabot. So, range of projectile shots with the same speed but at different angles of projection. So, maximum ranges over at angle? Maximum, ano? I told you na ano, parang sa to ang angle na makareach ang maximum. Asa man ang pinakataas niya range na naabot? Sa mga degree?
45.
Yes, it is 45 degrees. Ano? Ay siya ang pinaka kayo nga range na naabot sa object. Okay, next is ano, launch at an angle. So, upon the horizontal velocity that moves in the same direction as the launch, the acceleration of h is 0. So, bakit 0 yung horizontal velocity? Kasi constant. Di na lang mabago, kaya wala, dili man na siya maapektuhan sa air resistance. However, si vertical velocity is changing. Next, an upward positive vertical velocity component that is decreasing in magnitude until it becomes 0. So, nagkaanam siya o kagamay ang velocity, kaya padulong siya sa ground. So, at the top of trajectory, it becomes 0. So, 0 na ang velocity sa pinakataas niya nga height nga na reach. So, can you see the UY is equal to 0? So, the maximum height, when it reaches the maximum height of velocity, there is? What is the value of velocity at maximum height? So, 0. So, pag magbaba na na siya, mas bumaba pa siya sa 0, which is, na ba yun siya? Negative. Very good. Okay, let us try to solve the problem. Oh, let us, ano, try lang. Dash is up, H7 sign yung move. Okay, so what are the given values? Okay, everyone, kindly read the sample problem. Thank you. 96.04 times 2.
192.0.
Next, what is the square root of 192.08?
4.4 meters.
Okay, that is 4.4 meter per second. So this is the initial horizontal velocity. Nakuha? Wala. Good. So next, sample problem at the back. A cannonball is fired. Okay, everyone, kindly read.
A cannonball is fired with an initial velocity of 45 degrees along the horizontal. What maximum height will it reach and how far will it align horizontally?
So the first step in the analysis of this equation is to resolve the initial velocity into its vertical and horizontal components. So, atong buhaton is to find the initial horizontal velocity and the initial vertical velocity. So, what is the given values? What are the given values?
100.4.
What is that 100.4? Okay, that is the initial velocity. What is the angle?
45 degrees.
So how do we get the initial vertical velocity? We will multiply the initial velocity to the value of angle. So 100.0 meter per second times, what is the value of sine 45?
0.71.
Okay, that is 0.71. Ako na siyang girato. So, since magpalapan sa modulo, we will use the 707. 0.707. 100 times 0.07.
70.7
meter per second. What is this value? Ano sa man eh?
Range.
No, that's not no. It is the initial vertical velocity. Since we already know the initial vertical velocity, what is the opposite side? What is the other one for vertical? So we have horizontal. So we solve the numerical C, horizontal. So how do we get the initial horizontal velocity? Okay, based on the module, how to solve the one initial vertical velocity, horizontal velocity? Okay, times yapon. However, nagbalay lang sila kay sa vertical side. Pag sa horizontal, cosine. Kani cos, direha, that is cosine. Diba na? Cosine na siya. Sine is different from cosine. So, question. Asa makuha ng value sa sine? Asa man tugilan daw kumuha ng value ano? Nana siya daan sa calculator, nana siya yung fixed na value in every angle, ana. Kita mo na siya yung calculator? Mga na, I see, cos, tan, ano? Oh, mga siya. Okay, for the horizontal velocity na tayo. Okay, so what is the value of the initial velocity?
100.0.
Okay, what is the value of cosine 45?
45.
45. Oh, what is
Society of Cross Sign 35 degree.
0.7703.
That is still 0.7707. Okay, mama, find it yun. Try sign yung cell phone. Cross 35. Kung 0.7707. Okay. Cross sign 45. Now, what is the value? 0.707. 100 times 0.707.
0.7.
Okay, nakuha na? So, wala pa. Question. Wala na. Okay, proceed na ka sa activity na po. The same for the case only of sine 45, for the angle of 45. However, if you will try to solve the comparable, cosine 50 to sine 50. Wala yun sila. Okay. Hindi po tanya. Cosine 50. Wala ka rin sa sila. Wala ka cosine.
0.5.
Oh. Cosine.
Thanks for two. I think.
Ito? 0.64.
Oh, yes, ma'am.
The same number as the value is assigned 50, dile. Ano dito? Same. Nagkataon lang na same ang value sa sine 45 kung cosine. Pero kung other angles, dahil doon na sila. Doon na sila the same. Okay, for our activity, again, go to your respective group. Okay, what is the angle? It is equal to 30 minutes. I-try na to, pinakaon na ka. After that, kaon na mag-solve. Okay, so in getting the range, we will use the formula initial velocity squared times sine 2 theta over g. Okay, listen. So what is the value of initial velocity? It is 65 since my square bunch, so 65 squared. 65 meter per second squared times sine. What is the angle? We are looking for 30 degrees. Since 213 cos theta, 2 times 30. It is sine 60. Nakuha, sabi ka ni sine 60. Kasi wala ka makakuha, sabi ka ni sine 60. Kasi sine 60, di ba ito ang pangitaon is the first. Hindi naman ang value, diba? So I told you, you will try to solve that 30 degrees. So, okay, ganun siya 30. 30 times 2. 60. Okay, that is how we get the sine 60. Next, what is the value of the gravity? 9.8 meter per second. Next, what is the value of 65 squared? No, that's not 65 times 2, ha? You will 45 times 4,225. That is 4,225 meters squared per second. What is the value of sine 60?
0.37.
That is 0.37. Over 9. I-divide na padritso or kani ang unawan sa numerator? Okay, very good. 4,225 meters per second per times 0.87. Divide to use your calculator. what is the value of the initial velocity? We have 65 meter per second. Next, times. What is the sine 30? Value of sine 30?
0.5
squared. Divide by 2 times. What is the value of gravity? We have 9.8 meter per second. Una, okay? Before natin siya i-multiply by itself or gamitin ang exponent, we will first multiply what is in the inner of the parenthesis. So, 65 times 0.5. Diba? Questions, okay? Okay lang ba? Tabangan ninyo. Ako na yung mag-distribute. As long as ang inyong solution, ibaktay, ikaw si sign 45, so sign 15, ako na yung na-assign. After that, yours, ipasa ang solution. Tapos, isa na ang papel sa inyo.
Show your solution.
Yeah, I'm not sure if it's a little sa table. What is it? Yeah.
Thank you.
sir.
Thank you. to letra.
Ang answer, hindi mula pa sa 1,000. Ay, answer na 1,000. Andres, lang na.
Balik ko lang.
Pagaling!
Wala na sa mga
Sige lang, kasi sa mga kilo at kaya na eset. Wala, yes! Paminaw! Calling ko daw po, nauma na to lang. Kaya kuya, kamusta lang. So the time peak for upward flight is the same as the time for the downward flight. True or false? Okay, the total time peak is equal to? Okay, the height of a projectile at any time is given by the equation. So these are the equations we use. Okay, next. The range is equal to the product of the resultant velocity component and the total time flight speed. And similarly, the range R is calculated using the equation R is equal to the initial velocity times sine theta divided by g. Again, what is the maximum range of n? What angle is the maximum range is attained?
45 degrees.
Oh, 45 degrees. So, halimut na lang yung plan. Okay, listen. So, for your assignment, ay, bilhin na nga ako mag-module at zero na lang ang wala pa nato ng zero. Okay ba? Okay, for your assignment, answer activity 2 in the of 2 calculate. Ito ninyo, asin na makita? Tara, page 10. Item number 1 lang ang answer. Sulat.
Yeah.
Ay, wala ka na take one. Oh, give it.
Wala ka na bro, ma.
Wala ka na bro, ma.
Ay!
Okay.
Wala, ma. Wala, ma.
Ma, matin na si Bia sa mga sa.
Amen.